Here's a 1966 Wildcat rust-free, bead blasted, no holes trunk lid. There's a little bit of superficial surface rust right there on top, as you can see. That's going to have to be sanded down. Yeah, you don't want to bead blast it, you warp the thing, and you know that. So there we go.